And welcome to the smartest loop ever. I'm Matt Bruden.
And I'm Erin McBride. Today, we're here at the Transportation Research Center, where the ribbon has just been cut, or better yet, the switch has been flipped on the US 33 Smart Mobility Corridor.
This corridor is the world's most unique proving ground in airspace for smart mobility technology. Along this 35-mile stretch of highway between Columbus and East Liberty, you'll find rapidly growing, top-rated, and internationally recognized suburban and exurban communities.
Lieutenant Governor John Husted joined ODOT Director Jack Marchbanks and several other partners to join in on the festivities.
Welcome to mile one of the US 33 Smart Corridor behind us.
What is happening today, 50 years from now, can be looked back upon as a moment where you opened a corridor, where innovation was allowed to flourish, and the best ideas were allowed to win that improved the quality of life.
Ultimately, as this connected vehicle technology scales up, everyone wins with safer roadways, which means fewer injuries and deaths.
Autonomous and connected drone technology will operate in this corridor as well.
The innovators and the developers of the technologies of the next 50 years will be here doing their work.
Now, while this certainly marks a major milestone, it isn't the first step for smart mobility in Ohio. One of the key players is Honda, and our Who Knew Guru takes a look at what they're doing.
So once again, we're back at one of my favorite places, the TRC Transportation Research Center. And guess what? Like Matt and Erin told you, we just cut the ribbon on the US 33 Smart Mobility Corridor. And now look, I had a chance to catch up with Sue from Honda. She has some amazing things to tell us. Let's go listen to Sue.
All the future starts right here. This is a great opportunity to do some real world evaluation, and with Honda Associates driving these vehicles, and we collect their input and analyze how the technology improves safety. The critical part of the connected technology is the infrastructure. It's not only vehicles. If you have infrastructure set up, like the smart intersection that Honda built, and Marisville is also expanding that capability to many other intersections, that is a great example of using infrastructure to digitally connect all the road users that's in that vicinity without counting on them holding a connectivity device.
No wonder that Honda is a leader in smart mobility. Now, let's go talk to my man, Luke Stedke, and hear what he has to say about the Smart Mobility Corridor. We're celebrating a big day.
It's a big day for the state of Ohio and a big day for smart mobility. We are building on a legacy of innovation that truly will save lives and make Ohio the place to be.
It's clearly amazing that we're standing here today looking at the future of smart mobility. Who knew?
Thanks, Dave. So you might be wondering, what makes this corridor a prime real estate spot for testing and developing this technology? This 35-mile stretch of US 33 goes from urban Columbus to suburban Dublin, through exurban Marysville, and through rural Union County.
The corridor features fiber optic cable with 432 strands. That has additional capacity for the future as well. Dublin has 16 connected vehicle intersections, and Marysville features 29.
This corridor also experiences all four seasons. From snow and ice in the winter to blistering heat and thunderstorms in the summer, the corridor's location allows companies to test their tech against anything Mother Nature can dish out.
Put it all together and it's known as the Beta District. Now, ODOT and Drive Ohio are just two of the partners. Each one of these partners plays a key role in making sure this corridor is a success.
Another key benefit of this effort? Economic development. This technology being tested here is also being designed and built here. That's creating jobs.
Now consider the fact that there are more than 70 companies connected to the automotive industry right here along this corridor, and the number continues to grow.
Congratulations to everyone who's involved with this effort. We can't wait to see the future evolve right here in Ohio.
Get more ODOT news online at transportation.ohio.gov. Follow us on social media and keep sending those great story ideas and feedback to loop@dot.ohio.gov.
And now,
you're in the loop.